On Wednesday afternoon, Democratic mayoral candidate Harry Rilling announced his intention to focus on Norwalk's roadways and sidewalks.
The quality of life issues are very, very important to the electorate. And when the quality of life issues are ignored, people tend to think nobody cares.
Citing examples of broken sidewalks around the city, Rilling said the sidewalks are a hazard to residents who use them to get to work and school.
There's stronger leadership needed, leadership with a plan to take care of the roads, the sidewalks, so that children can walk to their neighbor's house. Children, when they get off the school bus, don't have to worry about tripping.
Rilling also said it will take leadership and cooperation to maintain the city's infrastructure.
You want to make sure that our roads are as clean as they can possibly be, that potholes are filled in, that sidewalks are inspected on a regular basis, and that the city of Norwalk leadership works with the citizens to help them to get their sidewalks repaired.
In Norwalk, for Gerber Crawfee, it's relevant.com.